As the unrest in Maldives continues to simmer, India had reacted strongly, urging that the situation in the country be brought under control. China, however, has tried to assert its power and push India out of the traditional sphere of influence. Madhav continues to be with us. So, Madhav, what exactly is happening with the Chinese influence now on Maldives?
Well, it's very interesting that within Maldives itself, there are voices coming out, you know, for India to intervene with the situation there. These are leaders of opposition, including former President Nasheed, who've come out and said that India must intervene, must ensure the rule of law and the rights of the judiciary as far as the democracy is concerned. Because what we've seen is that the president over there, President Yameen, has ordered emergency, has arrested the Chief Justice, has arrested his own half-brother and former President Gayoom in the state, which clearly, of course, leads to some very serious questions about whether these are political arrests, about whether President Yameen is going beyond the brief within the Constitution as far as his own role is concerned, and how this can be allowed to happen if Maldives is indeed a democracy. India, too, has come out expressing its concern about judicial orders about the release of political prisoners not being followed by the government, which in fact led to the arrest of the Chief Justice. And therefore, as a democracy, the true democratic spirit must be appreciated is the public stance of India. Now, China, which has signed a free trade agreement with President Yameen's regime just a few months ago, has also become part, Maldives is also part of the One Belt, One Road initiative, sees this, of course, as a slight, because clearly, of course, it wants to avoid any kind of intervention from the Indian side, although India has not publicly come out and said that it would be sending any kind of military forces or any kind of military intervention. Will only be talking about this perhaps from the point of view of sanctions. China feels its own influence in the Indian Ocean, where it wants to encircle India with a string of pearls, is being threatened at this point of time, and that's exactly what seems to be playing out with China and its official mouthpiece, the Global Times, coming out with this panicky response even before India has made any kind of step as far as Maldives is concerned.